Let's make these 6-minute air fryer fish taco bowls. So good. I used Alaskan rockfish, but you could use any fish. I seasoned it with some Cajun seasoning. Then I air fried them 6 minutes, shaking the basket halfway, made a quick slaw with cabbage, carrots, and cilantro, a little olive oil, salt, and lots of lime juice. Combine mayo, sriracha, and some lime juice. Then drizzle that all over your fish. This was so good, spicy, delicious. You could also add some rice to this if you want.